Growing bacteria is a very popular science project, and it's really simple to do. This video will show you how in just 3 easy steps, plus show you some pretty cool bacteria cultures.
To grow bacteria, you just need agar and petri dishes. Melt the agar in a hot water bath or microwave, swirling frequently to distribute the heat. Open the lid of a petri dish just enough to pour some liquid agar in. Tilt the dish until the agar covers the whole dish, then let it sit for an hour so the agar solidifies. Use a sterile swab to collect bacteria from a cell phone, kitchen sink, or any other surface you want to test. Lightly rub the swab across the surface of the agar in a zigzag pattern, turning the dish a few times for maximum coverage. Label each dish and put it in a dark, room temperature place. In just 3 to 7 days, you should see small, round bacteria colonies growing on the agar. Different kinds of colonies will have different colors and textures.
Growing bacteria is a cinch, and the possibilities for experimentation are endless. You could test how effective soap is by swabbing your hands before and after washing, or you could soak small squares of water paper in different household cleaners and put them in a swab dish to see how they prevent bacteria growth. For more ideas, check out the bacteria articles on our website, or get our bacteria experiment kit with everything you need for some great projects.